Tobin Heath into the penalty area of the United States.